had this old shirt from the Rock the Dots collection a few years ago at Disney Store and decided that it was getting a bit old, so I was going to use it for a pattern, and the first one I wanted to make was Powerline. So follow me along on my journey. I decided to be adventurous and make this skirt double layered. I found this amazing material in Birmingham at Silks, and it just matched perfectly with the strappy top that I had. Please don't mind me in my pajamas. This was one of my first attempts at making a skirt, and I felt like I bit off more than I could chew at times, including taking 3 sewing machines just to make one skirt. The one that my mom used to have kind of died on me, so I borrowed my nan's, and then I ended up getting a new one anyway, so lots of fun. But it all came out in the end. And now to try the final look. Can't forget that final detail.